This guy owns his own milk company.
Fuck these two.